have behind. Today we are going to discuss the salt, ammonium chloride. In this, cation is ammonium ion and anion is chloride ion. So we will identify and confirm the same. So for this step, first we will take the salt. Its color is white, and we can just check the smell. It is giving a chemical smell, that is color test and smell test. Third step is dry heating test. We will take a pinch of salt and dry test it, and we are going to heat it. So you can see that on heating, it is giving crackling sound. It means salt is anhydrous, and it is giving white fumes of ammonium chloride. It is giving ammonical smell also. So after preliminary test, we have to identify acid radical. So for this first step, we have to add dilute sulfuric acid in this test tube. So we are going to add dilute sulfuric acid. You can see nothing happened. It means carbonate, sulfide, sulfite, these all are absent. So we will discard it. Do another test tube. We will take salt and we are going to add concentrated sulfuric acid. This is concentrated sulfuric acid. So we are adding it. So you can see dense white fumes and pungent smell. Gas is coming up. HCl is coming up. So we are going to discard it. It is chloride. We have to confirm this chloride ion. So one test, we have to perform potassium dichromate test. This is potassium dichromate. It is chromyl chloride test. So we will take salt in dry test tube. Not to this. We are going to add nearly same quantity of potassium dichromate. To this, we have to add concentrated sulfuric acid. So you will see orange red fumes of chromyl chloride with pungent smell will start coming up. So chromyl chloride is formed. This confirms chloride ion. So its smell is very pungent. Wash immediately. So after confirming chloride ion, we have to confirm ammonium ion. Ammonium can be detected in group 0 also and group 6 also. So we are detected in group 0. So first step, we will take salt. To this salt, we are going to add concentrated sodium hydroxide. Whenever any ammonium salt is heated with sodium hydroxide, it will give ammonical smell. So we are heating it. After heating, it will start giving ammonical smell. And how can we detect this is ammonia? If we just have a turmeric paper, this is turmeric paper, and when it is heated, the ammonia will turn this turmeric paper brown. You can see the brown color is formed. So this is one test of ammonium ion. Second test of ammonium ion, we'll prepare the aqueous solution. This is aqueous solution of salt. I'm taking part of this salt, part of this aqueous solution. To this, I'm going to add Nessler's reagent. It gives one confirmatory test. So when Nessler's reagent is added, it will give brown precipitates of ammonium ion. So this way, cation is also confirmed. So hence the salt is ammonium ion, chloride ion, ammonium chloride. Thanks for watching.